So the video today is unicycle. So there was this person that was dreaming that they were on a unicycle in the highway, and it was snowing, and they were going to work. So basically what that is that person is whole. Like, they are okay being alone. So they are whole as one, right? And that's what the representation of the unicycle is. And they were very surprised because they've never ridden a unicycle, and it was a unicycle, right? It also signifies that there is balance within them. So they are truly balanced within them currently, and they're having a really good time. You know, they said it was a really fun time, and that even there was snow on the road, that it didn't seem like they were cold. So that means that they're really in a good place as a person, as a whole, and they are very balanced in their life, because also they were going from their house to their work, and so they were in the highway. So that means that there's a perfect balance between home and life, and that they are completely balanced in their life, and that they are feeling really, really good. And that is the interpretation about the unicycle. It was very interesting. It was fun. Ciao.